Welcome to the Great Exodus Series. My name is Michael, the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today, in our special topic, we talk about the calendars. Why is the calendar important for our move towards Mount Zion? We are called to come out of Babylon, called to come out of the world, and walk the path to Mount Zion. It is a pattern to the Exodus of the Israelites, where God said, "Let my people go." Now what we have realized is that when we look at Stellarium and when we look at the biblical astronomy, and then we compare it to the worldly astronomy and astrology, what is heavily used by the enemy, then we can see that there is a discrepancy in the calendars of 1 month. So we are actually 1 month behind. So if somebody says in a dreams or visions a date of June something, then that could also mean that that will happen in July. So we are now 1 month behind. And very important what we have found out through all our dreams and visions and downloads of the Holy Spirit is that July 2019 will be a very, very important month. Not only for the escape of the bride, not only for the people who are called to heaven, but also for the people whose destiny is to remain and to help in the great harvest for Mount Zion. These people will then start now to walk their path and to gather the people together and to bring them to Mount Zion. Of course, there will be no Mount Zion. This is not Mount Zion, the small hill that the Israelites, the Jews claim is there in Jerusalem. No, this is a mountain that will be carved not with human hand, the mountain that Jesus is carving. And this will be a special mountain, a special place. And we can only walk towards them, but we cannot reach it by ourselves. We have to be gathered by the angels from the four corners of the earth to that mountain at the sixth seal. And that is exactly what will happen. And when the time has come, then we will be raptured into paradise. So I'm calling you all out, my brothers and sisters, to walk with me on that path. And until the time has come and until the sixth seal, our work to be done here on earth is to bring as many people to righteousness as possible. And how do we do that? We do that through Societies of the Rose. We have a whole teaching about this one online. Please watch it at our YouTube channel. Gather the people together in love, unity and support. The new but old altar of the Father. And when we have gathered the people together, we do a daily sacrifice. A sacrifice of love. So that we can shine forth into the nation, that the people will recognize us as the true sons and daughter of the Most High. Walk with us the path towards Mount Zion. Watch all our video series that we have online. Watch our Patreon videos that we place there. Become a patron of Triple Grace. Join our website. Be part of our movement towards Mount Zion. Many people have received dreams and visions that they are called to the mountain. The mountain is the dwelling place of the Father, and on top of the mountain is his throne of glory. And we will be there and lay our hearts at his feet, so that we will be his true sons and daughters. And he will rapture us into paradise, and then we will be with the Father, with Yahweh, and his only begotten Son Jesus Christ forever and ever. So join us. Do you have any questions? If so, then please send them to triplegrace55@gmail.com and I will answer all your questions. But I am here to calling you out of the world and out of Babylon. Walk with me the path, the righteous path, the narrow path, not to the left, not to the right, but in the middle, the narrow path towards Mount Zion. You can be part of this multitude that is closed and wide, as it is written in Revelation, and you can be raptured into paradise or be sealed as one of the 144,000. So join us and walk with us and do the extra mile for the Lord. Thank you that you're here with me. Thank you that you're listening to our series. And thank you that you sent me your questions. I will answer them one by one. And soon or later, we will also make a live Q&A on YouTube with the question that we have collected. I thank you for all this one, and may God bless you and your family abundantly. Please walk with us on the path to Mount Zion, in the great Exodus, as a Joel to Army. Sign up at our website, Triple Grace, become a member, read all the resources, learn about it, and then bring in as many people into righteousness as possible, so that you will shine as the stars in heaven. Daniel 12:3. You can be part of it, so join us. Thank you for all. Thank you for your acts of loving kindness that you are sending us. You are supporting us that we can create more videos. You are supporting us that we can establish a better website. You support us that we can bring more societies of the Rose into the nations. You are supporting us with our latest mission to Cambodia. And you are supporting us with all your love from your heart. And if you are guided by the Holy Spirit to support us with a financial donation, then please use the links in the description box below. I thank you for all your kindness. And I hope that I will see you in the next video again. I love you all dearly. My name is Michael. May God bless you and your family abundantly. See you soon. Maranatha.